she pulls it down in the mirror so she can behind the figures of bending trees, while a collection of broken wind chimes play wild drones in minor keys.
Yeah.
hand out the window and winces at the first drops of rain. name is Serafina, but people call me Sarah to save some time. Well, I got all the time in the world. Sadie grabbed a stick and lit it while the girl said she'd been committed as a child. Discovered her love for fire and wild. In the asylum was a charming arson who broke out with his girl and started burning through Georgia like a moonstruck Sherman. Sarah knew what she wanted for sure then. People are who they are, she said, and I want their kind of love. We're bad together and it's good. Sadie said, let me grab some wood and booze, see if we can't keep this thing alive. So Serafina shoots roman candles all around. Serafina smiling with matches in her mouth. Serafina wears a bright blazing crown of flowers and down. Serafina on their dashes, mannequins scattered in tattered masses through the rundown mall. They take pictures for their book, rubbing the ash and the soot on each other's skin till it turned gray, and pose like dying lovers from Pompeii in an overgrown lot. They fuck till it got too hot, lying on top of a burning blanket. They hopped up and stood there naked, smoking cigarettes and coughing. Sarah threw her lighter in, heard it popping. We gotta keep it up, Sadie, no stopping. We gotta keep it up, Sadie, we're not stopping. They watched as the wind caught, the fire spread a little further and died off. Sadie said, I'm gonna buy us an old house in a big town, and we can start a life and burn it all to the ground.
Cry and looked me on leave.
before the mirrored wall, and I wished it would fall and shatter. Take no more pity. thing settles over his heart. But there's all the relics in the trunk of his car. Countless years of collecting, keeping his favorites close. This filthy flower print dress will fit in nice though. He drains his Cosmo and says, it's been a pleasure, but you gotta know.
Only if you're heading to the hell she made for.
Well, I saw time of vision years after he died. I asked what it's like to stop living. He said it's a look in your eyes. And he moved in slow motion. Said it's kinda like that too. Yeah, death is what you make it, but you'll find that out soon. Pray for me. Still sweating.
That hound, I'm yours. So I ran.
found Lobo tied in a knot. No one believed us. Weeks later, I was patrolling the woods, red lights flashing through the branches. I dropped the machete, ran to a house, and saw two cop cars and an ambulance. Lightning.